The glade, giver of life, is about to become an arena of war. Driven the Baobab Pride, the largest pride in all of 2Ruahas, out of the glade. But there are worse things than being beaten. One of their own has been left behind. The young lioness, who tried to prove her worth as a buffalo hunter, has been taken hostage by the ninja. Could kill her right now. Instead, they torture. Her cries of suffering stop the Baobab Pride's retreat. The defeated watch and listen as the torment continues. So many different songs. We have just one more. But we live in different. There is only one way to stop the torture. Baobab Pride must submit to the Inja. The lions must return to the battleground. The Baobab Pride leader steps back into the ring. She could be entering a trap, but still, she goes forward to stop the pain. Alone, she stands to put an end to the lioness's suffering. Baobab leader lays down in complete submission before her Inja counterpart. Too late for bravado. The Inja have what they want. They taught the Baobab Pride a lesson. Stay away from their buffalo. The Baobabs have their lioness back. Her injuries are severe. Can she stand? defeated by battle, and now by heat. The pride moves off to the edge of the glade to wait. Give the injured lioness a chance. The fearless leader risked her life to submit to the Nja. All in vain?